This is my first time to try Taco Bell. One burrito, actually it comes two burritos. Two burritos with fire sauce, most likely. And we taco. So this is taco and this is burrito, all right? And with Coke. This is our first meal in Guam.
Burrito, right? And this is the hot sauce, fire sauce, right here. Wow. Amazing.
This is the famous ramen restaurant here in Guam, and we are going to have dinner here. Chose it. And this is the car I rented. Here come the 24 hours ramen, a famous ramen in Guam. This is the menu. A huge menu. So I'm going to have this one.
Yes, thank you.
Tonkotsu ramen.
Three.
Extra noodles for $1. Number one is soy ramen. $8.50. Soy taste. So mine is pork based taste. Here comes the Taiwan tonkatsu ramen, spicy pork based taste. Shiho ramen, basically salt. Oh, there are a lot. Oh, this one's quite famous too. Karaage or deep fried chicken. Alright, this is the top choice. Number one here, soy ramen. And this is the top two. The second choice, tonkotsu ramen, basically pork based taste ramen.
Dog noodle. Look at the green onion. My favorite. So good. And this is bamboo. Pork. And the soup. Oishi. Fire engine. Fire engine.
Wow, look at what I found. Is it a toad? You. Fat. So fat toad. One, two, three. Three of them. Here's more. Four. Yeah. Look at this cop car. A cool cop car. Guam Police Department. And let's look at its back. Ooh, Guam Police.